This is a dark velvety red wine with purple tones. Nice to look at. The nose gives me woodland fruits. It's deep, it's powerful. It's a very pleasant wine to smell. And in mouth, it's dry, it's well balanced. The fruit is more apparent to me here than in the nose. In particular, I get a slight taste of raspberries. It's medium long in mouth. To me, it's a good all-around red wine that I could have happily with any meal.